don't take them off, but you just break this because they're on tight, right?
Okay.
So we got to break them.
You're not taking them off, right?
No, I'm loosening them.
Okay.
And you go in a specific pattern.
Not in one direction, all of them?
Yeah, in one direction, but you go here, 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 here.
Why?
That's so that you don't get it threaded on back side. That'll put your tire out of alignment.
Ah, okay. So you do it like a star?
Yeah. Now that I've got them all broke.
Okay.
Now we can jack it up into the air. Until the tire comes off the ground.
So, it's up on that plate there, right?
Yep.
Oh my God, so hot.
Okay, tire's off the ground.
Okay.
Now, you can undo the nuts. Donut. Back down.
Is that then now?
Yep.
The wheels? What did he do a while ago? He just pushed the nail inside?
No, there wasn't anything in it. Whatever it was, it just punctured your tire and stayed outside.
So it's okay. You're dripping.